Senator Marsha Blackburn just made a trip to a local clinic after returning from Washington. She toured Faith Family Medical Center this afternoon to learn more about how the clinic is providing primary medical care to working Middle Tennesseans who don't have health insurance. Faith Family will begin construction on its new expanded medical center in the next month. The nonprofit is located right now on 21st Avenue North. It's been operating in Nashville for almost two decades.